Hi, my name is Maggie Szabo, and you are watching The Bubble.
So much has changed. Just the sound of your name. Wish to give me favor. You are my heart keeper. Now I can't run into you.
I feel like I've made a little bit of a shift with my music, which has been really exciting. I've been doing a lot of electronic pop. And that's the kind of stuff I've been writing and releasing, and I've been collaborating with a lot of DJs here in LA and in Amsterdam and in Brazil. So it's been a really exciting journey because it's just more music and a different style than you're used to seeing from me, but it's a style that I love and it feels like home for me now. I always loved dancing and I love making music that I can work out to and dance to and like listen to in the club, and it was kind of just like a natural evolution. I think for everyone, change is good and it helps us grow. And so for me, that was kind of just like the next phase of where I wanted to go. I think it's very important to just make the music that you want to make, because this business is obviously tough and it's stressful as it is. And I think it's really important that you do what makes you happy, because then it won't feel like work. And that's obviously what's naturally gonna inspire you. So I think you just have to follow your heart and follow your inspiration and just do what makes you feel good. It is such a different world now, but it's empowering because so much of it is in our control now. So I think it's just important that you realize you have to keep putting out amazing stuff. Just because anybody can upload music online doesn't mean that you should upload anything. You have to make sure it's amazing, because when people listen to that, they're gonna make a decision as far as whether or not they wanna continue listening to you, if they wanna be your fan or not. So you always wanna bring forth the best material possible.
Acting like you think you're royal. Do you know what having nothing means? Panic now, you're getting older.
And even I want to continue collaborating with DJs and with other artists, and that's what we're actively doing right now. I'm writing new songs and I'm pitching them out to different people, and we have some really cool collaborations that are lined up. I'm also working on my own stuff that's just Maggie Szabo, not a collab. And that's what I've really been focusing on this summer. So the stuff is pretty much done. We're just figuring out the plan and how we want to put it out there. And then my goal also, I really want to tour. Well, me writing for fun kind of naturally encompasses that like badass and like female empowerment and just love in general for yourself and for everyone else, and equality, togetherness. That's just how I naturally feel. And that's my outlook on everything. So it naturally comes into when I'm in the studio and just having fun writing. But I also think it's important for artists to realize that people are watching them. So it's a great chance to try and make a positive impact on people and spread awareness for different issues that I think are important in today's society. Socials, everything is at All About Maggie, A-L-L-A-B-O-U-T-M-A-G-G-I-E. Instagram, YouTube, Facebook. What else? Twitter. Yeah, you can find me. Hi, my name is Maggie Szabo, and you've just been buzzed.